working with conversions. In this video, we're going to be converting pints and cups. So let's convert 5 pints into how many cups? And what we're going to be doing in this video is multiplying or dividing by 1 in an effort to cancel out a label. Here's our first conversion factor. 1 pint equals 2 cups. We're going to put that into a ratio that is equal to 1. Now we're going to multiply that conversion factor into our 5 pints. Notice we have the cups on top because that's what we're converting to. And we're going to insert 1 label in an effort to cancel another label. Here the labels cancel out. We're left with 5 times 2 cups. So now we multiply. We end up with 10 cups. So 5 pints equals 10 cups. So now let's convert from cups back to pints. So we have 10 cups, and that converts into how many pints? Here's our conversion factor again. 1 pint equals 2 cups. We put that into a ratio, and now we make it equal to its inverse. And we're going to use this one because it has the pints on top, which is what we're converting to. 10 cups times the conversion factor. Again, the pints are on top this time because that's what we're converting to. And again, we're inserting 1 label to cancel another label out. So the cups cancel out here. So now we multiply and we end up with 10 pints over 2. Now we divide. That ends up with just 5 pints. So that's our solution. 10 cups equals 5 pints. Thanks.